celebrating our 10th birthday.
From Mapfest in Malvern.
BBC introducing.
In Hereford and Worcester.
Now, this next artist is a 13-year-old singer-songwriter. Beautiful message that I received just after Christmas. And she says, "Hey, my name's Ella. I've just gone and recorded a couple of tracks at Cobnash Studios near Leinster. And that's because they were bought for me as a Christmas present. And I have to tell you that those tracks, absolutely superb, as you're about to witness. So put your hands together, make some noise for Ella Jones.
Shadows and handprints on the wall in a life that that's never told, the untold, and broken glass, and broken hearts, and broken bones, and cobblestones, and wounded scars, and the streetlights all alone. Humanity, that's so unknown. We're so unknown, and we're so unknown, that we're unknown. We're so unknown, and we're so unknown, that we're unknown. So unknown, and we're so unknown, that we're unknown. We're so unknown. When all them leaves forgot what they were told, and they didn't dance, they laid so cold. And our nightmares on the decks as we drift dry, hanging from our necks. But we came so unprepared, and to turn back, we have to fight, and we're too scared. Up the alley where evil roams, they remind us that we're unknown and we're untold. We're so unknown, and we're so unknown, that we're unknown. We're so unknown, and we're so unknown, that we're unknown. So unknown, and we're so unknown, that we're unknown. We're so unknown. So fly away, and break through this cage from these dark days where we cannot stay, we cannot stay. Fly away, and break through this cage, break through this cage from these dark days where we cannot stay, we cannot stay. We're so unknown, and we're so unknown, that we're unknown. We're so unknown, and we're so unknown, that we're unknown. We're so unknown, and we're so unknown, that we're unknown. We're so unknown.
Thank you. My next song is called Tears, and it's not really about anything, but it's quite deep and stuff. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it.
The trees are bare, the golden hay, the orchard's green, the sky is grey, the sun is cold, the light is dark and faint. We breathe in and we breathe out, and time is all we think about. Our lives are gone and death is just a wait. What have we done here? What have we created? This world is full of sins and sorrow, lies and fear. Look in the mirror, I cannot see her. Wouldn't drown in her own tears. The wind is strong, but we stay still. Black flies appear on windowsills. The fire's blue and everything is chill. Our dreams arrive, but now they're wasted. The burst of freedom that we tasted. Now we learn to get things with a kill. What have we done here? What have we created? This world is full of sins and sorrow, lies and fear. Look in the mirror, I cannot see her. The girl that promised me she wouldn't drown in her own tears. Her tears. Stare into the darkness. I'm scared, but I know it is harmless. Shadows roam these alleys I have heard. Our parents whisper to the ghosts. The children cry under lampposts. A single flinch will scare away the bird. What have we done here? What have we created? This world is full of sins and sorrow, lies and fear. Look in the mirror, I cannot see her. The girl that promised me she wouldn't drown in her own tears.
There's another life from here. There's a life called freedom. Spread your wings like a bird and fly away home, home. Thank you.
Celebrating our 10th birthday.
From MapFest in Malvern.
BBC introducing.
In Hereford and Worcester.
So we're smack bang in the middle of MapFest here in Malvern. To my left, you've got the BBC Hereford and Worcester stage. To the right, you've got a couple of the other stages which are running as well. There's plenty of food down the bottom of the hill. There's people starting to mill around. There's lots of dog walkers. And there's an ice cream truck. Now, what more can you want? And I'm here with Ella Jones. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Now, I read somewhere that you started writing music when you were 7.
Yeah, I did.
How on earth do you get into it when you're 7?
I always liked writing poems, and when I started to play guitar, I just started putting poems to music, and that's how it kind of came around, I suppose.
And I love the story that your mum, for Christmas, bought you some studio time at Cobnash Studios near to Leinster, and, you know, by January, 2 tracks already out.
Yeah, I know, that's so cool. I can't thank her like enough for it though.
And from there on, you did your first gig aged 13. You're still 13 now. Where was that gig?
It was with my uncle's band, The Wasters, and in Weybridge, and it's in a local pub, and like, it was just really good fun and stuff.
You got a Linton Festival going on this weekend?
Yeah, it was really good.
Oh, you been, have you?
Yeah, I was there all night last night.
Who was your favourite act?
Wilco, it's really good.
Yeah, I was speaking to someone earlier on who said that Wilco Johnston just absolutely stole the show.
And amazing.
So, 13, that means you're at school. Have you done your options yet?
No, I'll do them next year.
So what are you going to choose in your options?
Music, definitely. Sport, definitely. I like history, English, maths, technology and stuff.
You like maths?
Yeah, I love maths.
Oh my word. And who are you listening to inspire your tracks?
I love Ed Sheeran, Taylor Swift, Mumford & Sons, Coldplay, Calvin Harris, really good stuff.
Are you listening to a lot of music?
Yeah.
I could tell that because you gave me your phone, which has got some backing tracks on, and we plugged it in, and you've worn the headphone socket out on a phone, and I've not seen that before, and the right speaker's crackly. We ended up using your mum's in the end. So your parents into music then?
My dad's a guitarist, and he's used to be in a band, but my mum just likes singing badly to songs. I love you really, mum.
When it comes to writing your lyrics, what sort of things do you write about?
It's just all my experiences that I have, especially recently, because my parents have split up, and like I've had a lot of arguments with my friends at school and stuff. It's really kind of put a lot of emotion into my songs.
What a difficult time.
Yeah.
So where are you spending most of your time? With mum, dad?
Yeah, with my mum.
And what are people like at school?
Oh, I love all my friends, really. It's just a bit difficult, I think, just getting on with everyone.
And do you do many school gigs?
No. I get so embarrassed playing in front of, like, close friends and stuff. In front of people that I don't know, I'm fine.
Oh, it's like dancing, isn't it? It's like, you know, go to a wedding and there's like all your family there. I know it's fine if there's all your mates, but you don't really want your mum and your dad and your brother and your aunt and your uncle. And yeah, it's just a bit weird. It's certainly a bright future that you've got ahead of you.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for coming down today. And I'm absolutely bowled over that A, you're not only a good musician, but B, you're a good musician who's 13. That really is impressive, so thank you.
Thank you very much.
Celebrating our 10th birthday.
From MapFest in Malvern.
BBC introducing.
In Hereford and Worcester.
My next song is called Grow. It's mainly about the conflict that I have with all of my friends at school and how I think we should just grow up and mature.
I won't let this friendship fall. Together we will still stand tall, and we will rise above it all, my friend. No, I won't let this friendship break just cause of one stupid mistake. And all this stuff we have to take will end, and we will grow and grow and grow and grow. I've lost a friend forever now, but we'll stay together somehow, cause I won't let this stupid row take hold. The fun and memories we made are in my heart and will not fade.
My love for you has always stayed so bold, and we will grow and grow and grow and grow. Restart and reset back to the first day that we met, so we can forgive and forget again. Forget about the tears we cried and all the times that we both lied. Admit the things that we denied again. Last song is called Sibling, and it's about my brother, Louis. Thank you so much for listening to me. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I have.
My name is Ella Jones. I'm made from only skin and bones like the rest of you. But I find it hard to live because my parents are separating and I keep on painting scars on my heart. Nothing is important to me now, but that's a lie, because I care about everything that's in and out. My life is my sibling, the one who tears me down but picks me up again. Our silly little minds, and after all, I'd cry if you died, and you'd cry if I died. Our arguments and games, I can't imagine life without you. I see a flash of light as a car drives past, and I promise that our love will last. And I lie down by your side and hope that you dream of me. I'll be your treasured guide to help you through this tragic time. And now you understand why I keep you dead and I hold your hand. You're my sibling, the one who tears me down but picks me up again. Our silly little minds, and after all, I'd cry if you died, and you'd cry if I died. Our arguments and games, I can't imagine life without you. You're my one and only sibling.
Celebrating our 10th birthday.
From MapFest in Malvern.
BBC introducing.
In Hereford and Worcester.
We're here at MapFest. Just Minister Ella Jones has a familiar face here. Hello, Rich Monk. What did you think of Ella?
I think she was brilliant. Really good. Very beautiful voice. I think quite unique as well. Very good lyrics as well.
Have you been here at MapFest all weekend?
I was here yesterday, yeah. I spent the whole day here. I came back as soon as I could today.
Okay, what acts did you see yesterday?
Oh, do you know what? Is it 1111? Is that the name?
Yeah,
they were pretty good. Black Russian, we saw at the end.
Oh, yeah.
They're brilliant.
Gosh, you got great.
Well, we played with them quite a few years ago when I was in Tallulah thing.
Oh,
so
yeah.
We kind of know them, yeah. They're a good act.
And what are you up to now, Reg?
Well, at the moment, there's a guy from Ireland I'm jamming with. He's a drummer. So we're looking at doing a two-piece, you know, very raw blues.
Okay, good to catch you. I'll see you very soon.
She's got a very charming voice to listen to. And she kind of reminds me of the female version of Ed Sheeran.
What sort of music do you listen to then?
I listen to a bit of everything, mainly like the alternative.
Okay, were you here at MapFest yesterday?
Yeah.
And what acts did you like there?
1111 and Michael Knowles and the STDs.
Yeah, so he was a bit risky, wasn't he?
Yeah.
Good fun though.
Yeah.
I enjoyed him as well.
I'm Megan and I'm from Malvern as well.
And we're here at MapFest, just been listening to Ella Jones. What do you think of her?
I thought she's really good, especially since she's only 13.
What sort of music do you like yourself?
I'm pretty much same as Lizzie.
Pretty much everything.
Yeah.
And what acts did you like at MapFest yesterday?
I wasn't here yesterday.
Oh, so. Never mind. Okay, lovely, thank you.
Jonathan, I'm Andy Max Matthew, and I'm from Worcester, yeah. But as you can see at the moment, I'm in the middle of collecting for Acorns and promoting your own disease, so very, very busy.
And how are we doing so far this year?
I don't know exactly how much we've taken, but I'm pretty sure we've had a very, very good year.
Okay, no trouble at all. Thanks very much,
Andy. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Troy, and I'm from Malvern. I thought she was amazing. Considering she was 13, I couldn't even play Blink 182 when I was 13, so that really impressed me. She was amazing.
Superb. I mean, she's 13. To be able to write songs like that is great and very confident, so yeah, enjoyed that.
What sort of music are you into yourself, Ben?
I'm into soul and blues, anything by Paul Rodgers.
I think it's refreshing hearing her story through music from a child / teenager's perspective.
What sort of music do you like yourself?
Fleetwood Mac, old stuff, new stuff, big fan of Beyonce.
I'm Jez, I'm originally from Worcester and I live up in Smethwick. Well, for such a young person, absolutely brilliant set there. She's going to go really far with that. You know, she's just got to keep going. It's really good stuff.
Celebrating our 10th birthday.
From MapFest in Malvern.
BBC introducing.
In Hereford and Worcester.